Break it down.
Oh man, I gotta roll Floyd.
Why?
I brother. Man, he was born to do it. I don't know, it's the first time in a bit he's fighting someone where he'll probably be the naturally bigger guy. So I think it's going to be an easier fight. Though Pacquiao's activity can cause trouble, so I think that's what the whole build-up is.
So who you got?
I'm Roy Floyd, though.
Okay, you're right. What's your girlfriend's name?
Brienne.
Brienne, who do you got? Mayweather or Pacquiao? You're a big boxing fan, right? Like Ray? Who do you got?
It's Manny all the way.
Manny? Oh, man. She got Manny, you got Floyd? How does that work? Why Manny?
Because I love him.
Mm-hmm. She loves Manny.
She loves Manny, man. And that's why we're here, for boxing. And we're here because I love her and Ran.
Oh my gosh. Are you serious? Yes, of course. Oh my gosh.
She said yes, Ricky. They're getting married. Yes. She said yes.
You said yes?
Ricky was worried.
Oh,
I would
God.
Worry you would say no.
No.
Never. Oh,
like Floyd,
gosh.
Bro. Don't lose.
So what are you saying? He just proposed to you.
I said yes, of course.
What do you say, Ray? She said yes.
I love you.
I love you too. Thank you.
Okay, so which superstar is invited to the wedding? Mayweather or Pacquiao?
Man, everybody, man. Winner. Winners only.
Are you surprised that he proposed to you right now? Why?
Because I was like...
Ellie, I was trying to get her down the room. You said you were in the arena.
I wasn't in the arena. I was downstairs at the fights. I came back up.
Yeah, but...
Well, first of all, big congratulations.
Thank you.
You just got engaged. Do you have a date for the wedding already? Or one step at a time?
What's that?
That's awesome. Congratulations. That's really exciting. You didn't expect it. Nothing, huh?
No.
You're smiling.
It's all about boxing.
Oh, it's all about you.
Thank you.
She's very happy. You did the right thing.
Thank you.
All right, message to the family and friends who are going to be watching this video.
You're invited to the wedding.
So. Stay tuned. What city are you guys from?
I'm in Utah, Roy. So.
All right, stay tuned. Everybody in Utah, celebrate tonight. They got engaged right here at the MGM. For EsNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Secback. And she goes for Manny, you go for Floyd. So May 2nd, are you guys going to watch the fight at two different venues, or are you going to watch it together?
Oh, what? We'll watch it together. I'll sit back and hopefully she doesn't cry.